Little pop out in the shallow center. Falls for a base hit. And the Braves have that very important third run. Stretch their lead back to two. And a leadoff walk bites Kiko Calero.
Well, a leadoff walk late in the game seems to come back and hurt you, but he makes a good pitch. Very good pitch to McLouth. He's jammed. Just drops it between three players out there. And that, with two out, allows Kotchman to score it easily.
How about the two hits that McLouth has in these last...